I'm John Hickenlooper. As a mayor, I'm always looking for ways to save money. Something I learned owning a brewpub. We've turned the city around and saved millions with big stuff like fewer offices and city workers, but also tap water instead of bottled, paper-free Fridays, double-sided copies, sweaters in the winter, low AC in the summer, not in the car either. You can save gas by just driving smoother. I got the city hybrids. Mine was hit by a bus, but dent repair cost too much. We clean offices during the day so we can turn off the lights at night. Low-flow toilets.